Hello, my friends. Do you want some action? So, watch this video and I will show you the gift that is being driven in obstacle course. And here you go.
There you go.
Downhill. Yes.
Bumpy ride. And they're gonna go uphill sideways. Move to another spot. This crazy test driver. There you go. He's going down. This crazy, banking. And it will go uphill. Oh yeah. Coming along, it's going up, this way the wall, all right, there you go, wow, suspension, ooh, they're beating up, they're really beating up the Jeep. So here you go, another Jeep. The driver works for Jeep. That's an obstacle. That's obstacle drive. That's inclined. Yeah. Wow. It looks like you have a good massage tonight. I think so. You need a massage. Now. Yeah. All right. Let's go. That's enough for now. Let's go to another area here, probably Toyota. It's a bumpy ride. It's a bumpy ride. There you go, he's going down. Oh, that's around 45 degrees downhill. And he's gonna take the Rubicon Jeep. A lot of the test driver waiting on standby because they want to experience riding on the Jeep. It's all about Jeep. And so this is the area of the Jeep. Oh, here it is. Going downhill. Yes. The Rubicon Jeep. And it will take another obstacle. There you go. It's not the same level at all. And downhill. All right, we'll stop this for a while and I will just shoot maybe five seconds live. Every passenger that take a simple test drive on this Jeep, maybe after they're done, maybe they're gonna look for the Bengay. Wait for my next video. I'm gonna post you the latest 2023 Jeep and cars. So next time again. Goodbye.